change, and everything is change, nothing can be held on to. To the degree that you go with a stream, you see, you are still. You're flowing with it. But to the degree you resist the stream, then you notice that the current is rushing past you and fighting. So swim with it. Go with it. And you're there. You're at rest. This, a sort of annihilation of oneself, this acceptance of change, is the doctrine of the world as the void.
for the love of a stranger. And if you can't be found, I'll wait for you tonight. I'd do it all for the love of a stranger.